Books are popular among avid readers and working professionals because of their wide selection of helpful reading tools. So what comes to mind when you think of these tools? Article mode, PDF reflow, text-to-speech? Those are of course useful features for improving reading efficiency. But today, we'll focus on a basic feature of the Neo Reader, the format section. As the saying goes, simplicity is the ultimate form of sophistication. Every button in the format section is not only simple to use, but very helpful for achieving a desired effect. Let's look at the first line. The first button is for normal reading and the second is for continuous reading. After clicking this button, you can scroll down to read a book as if it were a web page. The other two buttons simulate the experience of reading a book. The single page display is immediately transformed into a double page display. The second line is entirely made up of zoom buttons. In addition to global zoom in and zoom out, you can use partial zoom. Just click the third button to draw the zoomed in area and you're done. The third and fourth rows are all cropping settings. To achieve the desired effects, you can use various cropping modes. By dragging the bar, you can also make personalized adjustments to the margins. Are you now more familiar with the format section after watching this? Try it out on your books. Today's topic is only for PDFs and other documents that have a fixed style. Want to know how you can change layouts on file formats like EPUB and MOBI? Keep an eye out for our upcoming videos.